Hello everyone. This video will explain how to install this silencer for ASIC miners. It is suitable for most miners, such as Antminer, WatsMiner, Avalon Miner, Ice River Miner, etc., mainly to reduce noise. Let me introduce its accessories to you first. It mainly includes aluminum foil hose, air cooling shroud, metal bayonet, cooling fan simulators. This one is inserted into the PSU fan port, and the other two are inserted into the miner fan inlet and outlet respectively, as well as some fixing screws. Let's continue to introduce the silencer. The entire box is covered with a layer of thickened soundproof cotton, both on the outside and inside, which will significantly isolate the noise generated during the miner's operation. Inside it, this part is the running motor. This side is the air inlet, and here is the air outlet. This is a fan speed switch, which has three gears: low speed, medium speed, and high speed. When the ambient temperature is low, we usually use low or medium speed. When it is high, we can choose high speed. The wind speed can be controlled by turning the button. This is the silencer's power cord. Next, I will use WatsMiner M50 to demonstrate the installation and usage of the silencer. Step 1. Install the PSU fan simulator. Remove the fixing screws and the PSU cooling fan. Then insert the simulator into the fan interface on the power board. And re-secure the cover. Step 2. Remove the original miner cooling fans. And then install two miner fan speed simulators. Step 3. Put the miner into the silencer box. To facilitate the placement of the miner, we need to disassemble this side of the box. Then put the miner into the box with the air outlet facing inward. And slowly place it in this fixed aluminum frame. It should be noted that the simulator on this side should not be placed in the frame. We need to place it next to miner. The miner can be placed like this. We need to continue to fix this side of the silencer box. Step 4. Connect the network cable and the miner's power cord. And plug the other side of the power cord into the PDU. Step 5. Fix the air cooling shroud with screws. And then connect the aluminum foil hose. Lastly, cover the silencer cover plate and fix it with screws. Okay, all the installations are completed. Let's power on the silencer box. Then according to the ambient temperature, we choose the low temperature gear. And finally power on the miner. Very nice. After running for a period of time, the noise has dropped to about 45 decibels. And it can effectively isolate dust in the air, which will be very beneficial to the operation of the mining machine. Well, the above is the installation method of this ASIC miner silencer box. Welcome to leave a message for discussion.